In this desert, in darkness, lying with a gun across his chest, pretending he's heartless as the fire flashes in the sky. He was fragile and frozen when the bullet took away his friend, but now he's somehow more broken. He's pulling his weapon to his side, loading it full of his goodbyes.
Your time.